Last week, this girl tapped into her dark side. What will she do tonight? Didi takes the stage next. Hang. Stop. You're back on American Idol. Yo, you're pitchy, dog. Yo, you're pitchy.
Yo.
Here's the advice Miley gave to our waitress, Didi. What's this?
Feeling better now that we're through.
Didi's saying you're no good. I love the vibrato in her voice. I think this is a really good song for her because she could showcase that.
I felt a little bit nervous because the song is kind of a challenge, and I'm challenging myself.
Do you get, like, nervous, like, right before you go on stage every time? Does it make your heart go?
Anyone that tells you that they're not nervous at all when they're going on a stage, there has to be a little bit. That's what drives you.
It made me feel better that Miley said that she gets nervous, too, because I know it's, like, a normal thing. It's not just me who, like, freaks out.
Don't let it take over. You're good. You're good to go. I think just even go bigger and beyond with that performance that you just did and give the sass to it. I love it.
I need to not be nervous because I think it really affects my performances. It's no good. I'm going to sing the song to my nerves tonight.
The pressure is on with Linda Ronstadt's 1974 hit, You're No Good. Here's Didi Benami. Sorry.
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better 'cause I'm over you. I learned my lesson, it left a scar. Now I see how you really are. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. I'm gonna say it again. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. Broke a heart that's gentle and true. Well, I broke a heart over someone like you. I'll beg his forgiveness on bended knees. I wouldn't blame him if he said to me, you're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. I'm gonna say it again. You're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good.
Yo, listen, I love the idea of it. The outfit, the whole thing, my man playing the bass, you know, I love that. Just the pitches were a little, very pitchy all over the place.
Okay.
It never quite caught, you never quite hit the pitch right.
Okay.
Mm. Oh, Didi, I don't get the song choices tonight. I really don't. I mean, I didn't think it was the right song choice for you. I do love your voice, and so you're not no good, you're good. But I just didn't get that song choice.
Okay. Girl?
Didi, I felt like you were playing a character. It felt very dramatic almost, like you were, you know, very slinky and moving in a way. It didn't feel like it was you. It felt like you were trying to be something that you aren't. And it just left me confused.
Simon?
Well, there was a sort of a certain irony, you screeching out, you're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Over and over again, because, oh, give me a break. Come on. You know, it was true. It was like, you know, it was like a musical. Like, it was like the bad part of the musical, you know, just before the interval. And that's what it came over, you know, the kind of like the playing off with the bass player and all that kind of stuff. And it didn't sound like it was you. It was something like you sounded, you'd rehearsed and learned, and you actually fell into the trap with the girl who left, I can't remember, what's
Lacey,
who left last week. You know, when she was trying to play a part, and it's like you suddenly filled that role. And it sucked the life out of you a bit. You say whatever you like, darling.
Okay. I don't want to be pigeonholed into one, you know, little category because I'm diverse. I have lots of different sides, and I wanted to show a different side tonight, if that's anything. Sure, you know, I get what you're saying, if it was pitchy, whatever. But, you know, I just wanted to do something different and, you know, have fun on stage. And so I had a good time.
The idea...
Okay. So does she get another shot? That is your decision to make. She took a risk tonight. What do you do? 1-866-IDOLS-10. 1-866-436-5710. Or you can text the word vote to 5710. Didi, thank you very much.